This is shame. We don't want to see the nonsense.